왕즈이 China. And on my left, Sim Yi-jin, Korea.
To be the narrowest margin we've seen on Hawkeye today. That's now the drift will come into play here at singles. And Wang Ji playing in the better side of the court. As a result, in sport, especially in boxing, that you are as good as the player away from their own fantastic skills. They have steadily increased the profile of women's singles. The rest of them in the top five men's singles. Jin currently 36th in the world. Probably now after Chen Yufei, the next shuttler. Wang Ji is in that conversation though. She hasn't allowed Wang Ji to settle. Build on it. Good footwork from Sim Yu-jin. Trading off, toe to toe. Is stretched. In the world rankings, that is a fact. Sim Yu-jin exerting enough control on these points. Keep Wang Ji on her toes. Oh, what a return. Ah! placement again by Simu Jin. Wonderful net shot, all the leading. Put her up at game point. Mistake by Mark. Great defense all round. That was at the start of the day, there were seven pairs or players. So a guaranteed finalist. In the women's singles, Kim Ga-eun and this young lady here. Oh, it's just out. That looked like it was going wide, that is. Fearless. Whoops and cheers from the home crowd, that left side again. Intercepting these shots early, she's left that long play. That high line being played by Simu Jin again. Calm. These little touches around the net that just set her up nicely for the big winners. Turned by Wang Ji, almost caught Yu Jin out. Again. One of the men's singles finalists secured. Control down the line. Not that one though. Great pickup by Yu Jin. This deficit, but if Wang Ji plays her cards right, she may be halfway doing what she needs to do, which is, of course, winning this game and the next. Just got to watch out, though. Oh, great shot there by Simu Jin. Pressure's coming in. Is that it? She had a good run. The second part of game two. Generally, she's shown a fearless attitude. Cool, calm and composed. Line defense again, but oh. first game. That didn't last very long. To say that Wang Ji should collapse from here at 18 points. Second game. That instinctive return.
Game 21-30.
Tiny bit of control being exerted from her side. Forced into that lift, nothing she could do. Some of the shots that she is. Second part of this game. Great first point as we start the conclusion. Picking up the pace a bit. Again, there's that winner. Chin comes in with the power. And again, it's a push to the back. She connected on those. That's obviously her gameplay, to play into that corner. And again, playing the corners again. There's that touch. What a rally. Oh, what? Oh, that's gone. The way she's played, on the face of it, I think everyone in this Mokpo Indoor Stadium would want Simyu Jin to take this home. Almost caught her out. Again, she's moving Wang Ji around. Nice pick up by Simyu Jin, but it